Those were local hunters. They went with my brother, Perithan, to guide some merchants through the mountain pass, but were attacked by bandits. The hunters think Perithan set them up. That cannot be right. He is not very devout, but he wouldn't do something like that. I want to look for him, but the woods are dangerous. Could I perhaps hire you as a bodyguard?
Yes.
Thank you. Before we leave, we should ask around town. Maybe he came back on his own.
That troublemaker? No. But let me know if you find him. I have some...
Why? To finally arrest the menace? He went out with those heathen merchants a while back. I haven't seen him since.
No, no. Perithan does his very best to avoid me, I'm afraid. I should hope he's somewhere praying for his own salvation. We gave up long ago.
Light. I was hoping. The merchants were ambushed at a camp just before the pass. We should search there. See any clues? I didn't want to believe it,
but I've seen those scars.
He's gone too far. So far from the light. Must be it. Let's go. I'm ready. I can overlook my brother's foul deeds no longer. Light, grant me the strength to bring your justice upon my own blood.
I'm not ready yet.
Ugh!
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. Thank you.
Perithan! Perithan, damn it! Where are you? How could you have fallen so far?
Margrave demands justice, brother. I need justice.
They told me it would be clean. Lift a few purses and send them on their way. Nobody was supposed to get hurt. I didn't kill anyone. I ran, and they punished me for it. You must believe me.
You'll never convince the others. We can't return to Margrave. Can you walk?
Look at them.
These are old smuggler tunnels, right? We'll follow them south, somewhere no one knows us. Start over. Thank you for your help. He's an idiot, but he's blood. I can't just... Can I trust you not to tell anyone where we've gone?
Understood.